What up, loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. Nigga, we got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today we're acting to Easy Meal. The song is called Alma Shiroi. I think that's how you say it. I heard another YouTube say it like that, so I'm going to actually say it like that, too. The song is called Alma Shiroi, featuring Angie. I think that's how you... I don't know. You feel me? But I actually put a new poll up in the community. I need you guys to go check that out. As well as just checking out these Easy Meals videos, I need you guys to go check out all these artists, man. Every last artist, please, you guys. If you fuck with me, if you rock with loyalty, man, put a letter T or just let me know that you rock with me in the comments. But let's get straight into it, man. Let's get this video to 500 likes. That's it, and that's all. But let's get straight into it, man. Let's press record. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, y'all. Let's press play.
Kendrick Gaitayoni.
Make sure y'all go tap into the polls because I will be actually doing that. Will be picking, deciding the next Easy Meal reaction video.
I think I need some help, suppress myself for way too long. Fillers on the shelf, not giving a fuck about my health. Oh, scam many for what glances so well. Thinking God, I got rid of my youngest self. I'm just saying, I feel the pain of the petals falling from cherry blossoms. It just flies to the very bottom to die within every autumn. And I remember the days I had no
good. I like the, even like the, you know, we just get into it. You can feel like the kind of the darkness in the song, right? Off just off the beat alone, right? You can hear like the darkness in it. You know what I'm saying? You guys comment below if you understand what I mean by that. You can hear the darkness, or you can like sense the vibe of the song, like being.
I'm just saying, I feel the pain of the petals falling from cherry blossoms. It just fly to the very bottom to die within every autumn. And I remember the days I had no money to my name. Damn, still got no money to my name. Damn, but you know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons. I wanna see them cry. Shit, giving it up was never an option.
My words, like you said, you know, like you said, I remember when I didn't have money. Shit, I still ain't got money, but at the end of the day, it's not gonna break you. You know what I mean? That won't break you as a human being because life still goes on. Life still goes on. It's people that's dealing with the same trials and tribulations. You feel me? Like you said, giving up was never an option. It was never an option because you, like I said, it's other people that got the same problems with you, you know what I mean? Even worse, they really ain't got money.
Damn, but you know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons, I wanna see them cry. Shit, giving it up was never an option. Still got the homies that whip in the caution, taking prison to the brothers in coffins, wishing that they have another damn option. In the vicinity, slinging the clocks, and like they forgot the repentance of taught them until they got to what might seem not wrong. All the gang bang with the youth hanging to the gunplay, then it's like tease, giving pipe dreams and a fake thing, make a young nigga go insane.
Okay, even like right there, right? This is just my perception, you guys. You know, sometimes I'm not always right. Of course not. But even like that when he said, you know, he still got homies ripping up, whipping up concoctions, you know, losing their homies. Let's say, right? Let's say you lose a homie to gangbanging. But you still want to do gangbanging. So what are you doing? All you're doing is just continuing the cycle of these problems. You know what I mean? You continue the cycle of these problems and... not thinking that your homie, you could be the same person that's in that coffin. You know what I mean? So you gotta make life decisions right.
They forgot the repentance of taught them until they got to what might seem not wrong. All the gang bang with the youth hanging to the gunplay, then a strike tease, giving pipe dreams and a fake thing. Make a young nigga go insane. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Ain't make a young nigga go insane. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name.
You know, like you said, what is money, right, if you can't enjoy it? You know, you can have all the money in the world. You know, we would all love all the money in the world, right? But you can have all the money in the world. What's it? What is it if you don't have family, you don't have friends, you didn't lost your friends to the same thing, you know what I mean? Like, let's say drugs, right? What would be the point of having all these drugs if you ain't even got no friends to enjoy it? You don't even have family to enjoy it because they may have lost their life over the drugs, game banging, you know, the... etc., you know?
That's the devil's game.
Part two, okay, let's see it. Part two is translation. translate. Oh, Jesus. What am I reading? Transition. I know y'all. Hold on. At transition. I know y'all gonna kill me in the fucking comments.
I ain't here to please everyone. But to give pain to others might be pleasure. Yo, storms spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes that twist the rain from a real soup cell. Kryptonite that mitochondria, this gon' be a new song deal. Wanna hear my long plea on empty little pocket pickers that roam the streets spilling. Iffy deals, socket kickers, it's mold that meets killing. Hilly bales while it flickers, a hose who breathe stripping. Trippy pills, market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya, design on Mr. Karma. And all that listy garter, a lot of Jeffrey Dahmer's. And I'm one of them, yeah, I'm loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem, tomo, tomo. A lot of Jeffrey Dahmer, this the awesome weed stripping, trippy pills, market slingers have known the least living.
So I think this is another diss to like, I think he takes a lot of shots at rappers. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like, you know, he gets, I feel like he, not think, but he gets blackballed, you know? Like he's saying a lot of his songs, he's being, by him being Filipino, a lot of people kind of look down, not look down upon him, but they think, what do you need this money for? What do you need this for when you got this supposedly good life, you know?
Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. Listen. And all that listy garter, a lot of Jeffrey Dahmer's. And I'm one of them, yeah, I'm loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem, tomo, tomo. Amazing and all, but rep your country, you make it. This shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, and once it makes up a star, cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all. Things have always been broke. Name me the artist as versatile as me. That bitch a joke. From vocals to instrumentals, I'm making all you took. And I'll never kill myself, cause it's me that's giving me hope for the future.
Nigga said, look. He said, I basically, look, like I said, I think this is like a shot at all the rappers. Every last rapper. I don't care who it is. He basically telling you, you can't make beats. I don't know too many rappers that's just making beats. Some do. Let me correct myself. Some do. Making beats, shooting your own videos, editing the video. You ain't shooting your own video, but editing the video. Fucking, bruh. Mixing. He probably mixed and master. You feel me? You know what I mean?
Always been broke. Name me the artist as versatile as me. That bitch a joke. From vocals to instrumentals, I'm making all you took. And I'll never kill myself, cause it's me that's giving me hope for the future. Cause I'm venomous,
ruthless,
reverence,
truthless,
sedatives,
useless,
negatives,
usage.
People be thinking that they know the truth, but don't know what's lying beneath it. I think it's funny how they just assume that is how we're gonna leave it.
Comment below, what does this mean?
Hey, Easy, how big you trying to get?
Really? He's huge already. But, y'all, hey man, look, matter of fact, let's do this, right? Shout out to Easy Mill. Because I recently just started following him on Instagram. He actually gave a shout out to all the reactors, bro. He sees us. He notices us that's doing this shit for him and stuff like that. So he does appreciate that. So that means a lot to me as well. But y'all already know how this go, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share. Wait. I need y'all to go check the polls out and go vote. because that may be the next video. And also like this video and share it to everybody. But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking daddy.